bought these flowers right here. They came separate, and then I bought these right here, a package of these, and I've already had some E6000, and so I just made these for their hair, so I think it's gonna look good with them holding their flower balls. And my idea is that they will slip their dad's ring down the ribbon here, and they'll be holding it, and then when it's time for Danielle to give Daniel Jemmy's ring, she'll just slip it off of here and hand it to him. And the same with Cassidy. When Cassidy is ready to hand Jemmy Daddy's ring, then she'll just slip it off of her flower ball ribbon and hand it to them. So I'm doing this. I just bought the girls some white dresses too, and I'm gonna doctor those up. But let me go show you their dresses. So I bought them matching white dresses. This is Cassidy's. Hers, it just fell. I'll show you Danielle's then. See, it's just a plain white dress, lacy dress, and it's shorter in the front and longer in the back. And I bought them each pearl earrings, pearl bracelet, pearl necklace. And to make this look a little bit more messy, I'm going to put pink ribbon around the waist and either make a big bow on the side, or it can just be ribbon all the way across and a big bow along their the back of their waist. So I'll let the girls decide that. And then, like I said, they'll have those pink flowers in their hair, and they'll be holding the pink flower ball. So I think that'll look awesome. You see, so here's the pink ribbon, and they'll be holding those pink flower balls. And and it'll be a nice souvenir for them to keep afterward. They can hang the little flower balls in their room and remember Daddy and Jemmy's wedding. Awesome! I should get a picture, shouldn't I? Hi everyone! So I'm gonna do a little bit of vlogging. I did a little bit of filming yesterday. I am in the middle of getting things ready, going shopping and stuff for my son's wedding, which is tomorrow. It's just gonna be a really small, simple, outdoorsy wedding on a budget. And so I started making a flower ball for the bride, Jemmy. And so now I'm gonna go buy some flowers to make these two girls each a small flower ball for them to carry. But I already took video of the first flower ball, so I'll be including that in here. But I just thought I would take you along with me to Dollar Tree. And I think we might be going to Walmart. I bought them dresses, so we need to buy them shoes and tights. And I need to get a dress shirt for my son. So yeah, here's everybody. And they're sleepyhead Cassidy. Like, okay, I could take a nap now. All right, so I'll see you at the store. And these are the flowers that I have chosen, and I'm already at the cash register. I almost forgot to vlog, but I will show you what I have at the cash register. I have that, I bought some candles, and so I will be going to Walmart now, and I will see you in a little bit. And there's my Glamma girls over there shopping. Say hi, Glamma girls.
Hi.
All right, guys, I will see you at the next stop. Okay, so we're at Walmart. There's the crew. And so I think we should start off by going and finding shoes for the girls. What do you think of that? Let's go find some shoes. And then we will look for tights and stuff. So I will pause this for a second. There they are. Aren't they adorable? Yes, they are. So adorable. Wish my skin looked as good as theirs. Okay, we're in the shoe section. Let's see if we can find some girly shoes. Let me see. I don't even know what size y'all wear anymore.
No, these are kind of fitting.
Yeah, we're looking at for her right now. Okay, so I think these are too small. Hey, these might fit you. 11s might fit you. Yeah, let's see if that'll fit you. If it's way too small, then we know that we definitely need to find another size. So, okay, let me pause this for a second. Too small? Step down. Step down and see if it hurts your feet. Does it hurt? Like if you were to stay in them all day?
Let me see.
And those socks are kind of tight. We're going to put tights on you, not socks. But where's your toe at? Lift up on your toe. Stand up. And now lift up on your toe. Lift up.
Yeah.
I can't feel it, though. I want to feel where your toe's at. Is it right there? The tip of your toe? Okay, those are 11s. Maybe we can find a bigger
size.
All right. For wedding, and it's going to be raining possibly tomorrow, these might be perfect. Because if it rains, they're like jelly shoes, and they have big sizes and little sizes, and you're wearing a white dress with pink ribbon, that might tie in perfectly, yeah. So grab the size we think you are, Cassidy. Let me see.
These are 13.
What size are those, babe?
4.
Let me see, babe. 13, 2. Okay, try 13, Cassidy. I think those are too big, darn it. Sit down on that bench. That's a good idea, though, because in case it is raining tomorrow. So here's Danielle. Stand. You can only tell if you stand up, babe. Stand up. Yeah. And if it's kind of tight, try to find a bigger size. What size was that?
Too big.
Okay, well, it's only going to be for that 15 or 20 minutes of the ceremony. Keep that in mind too. So if you can grin and bear it for just a little bit, they're only $5. Found her size. How do they feel, girls? Yeah, you can handle it for a day?
Yep.
Okay, let me see how cute they are. Stand there, Cassidy. Put your foot on the other side of that shoe, Cassidy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Yay, let me get a pic. Okay, cool. So we got our shoes. Now we got to go find tights. Or you don't even need tights if you're going to be wearing jelly shoes. Because if it rains, it'd be better to not have any on, huh? Yeah. I think that'd be cuter without tights, actually. Let me see. Lift up your pant legs, girls, just up to your knee so I can see what it would look like without pantyhose. I mean, without tights. Okay. That's good, babe. Now stand up. Cassidy, try to make it stay up. Okay, now just stand up. And then with your white dress on, I think that's really cute without any white tights or anything. Because the white tights might get muddy if it's raining and we're walking on grass. And this way, it's just your skin with jelly shoes. Yay, I think we found our shoes. That looks adorable, Danielle. Where'd you find that? Oh, up here? Cute. And now this is a shirt we're thinking about for Daniel, but Adam's gonna try it on to make sure it fits around the neck. What, babe?
Well, button's easy on me.
Yeah, but
this neck might be a little.
It's all twisted, babe.
Quite a bit of play.
Does it?
I mean, look, I can.
Let me see. I'm gonna take a picture of y'all. Stand next to each other.
Wait, is it backwards?
I don't know. Okay. Yeah. 1, 2. Got it. Awesome. You're so cute. Y'all are so cute. Whoa! That was awesome. We bought shoes for the girls, a shirt for Daniel, protein bars for Adam, and a little surprise for Danielle. For Jemmy. We bought an actual, it'll be a surprise. I won't say it. Anyway, what else did we get? Is that it? See y'all at the pet store. We're going to PetSmart. What'd you get, Cassidy? What's your name? Cassidy, which granddaughter are you?
We got an itty bitty little giraffe.
And Danielle made herself some slime. And you got a dragon tattoo. Awesome. Oh yeah, and I got her a selfie stick. Yay! Cause trying to get her attention, and she's too busy taking pictures of herself and vlogging. What have I turned my granddaughter into? Like, glamour, like glamour girl.
I do musically. That's what I was doing with Cassidy.
You were doing musically at Walmart?
Yeah, at Walmart at a Dollar Tree, I was doing duck snacks.
Oh, I see. And was I interrupting them? Okay, I'm going to turn this off because it's really dark now all of a sudden. It got really dark. All right, so I'll see y'all at PetSmart. 2, 3. Blow. Yay, you did it. Awesome. Happy wedding day, Daniel and Jimmy. Woo! Today is Daniel and Jimmy's wedding day, April 2nd. It was supposed to rain starting yesterday, last night, Saturday night. And all the way through to Sunday today at noon, but it didn't start till about an hour ago, half hour ago maybe. So it still says, according to everything that we're watching, still supposed to end about noon. So we'll see. Hey little cricket, what you doing there? You watching the weather? So anyway, Daniel thought it would be awesome and romantic to get married in the rain anyway. So that's why we kept the date, even though we knew that there was a possibility of rain. We bought a canopy, a really nice looking yard canopy with mesh that zips and everything. And we have an outdoor rug that we're all going to be standing on if we have to, if it's still raining. If not, then we'll be outside of the canopy and they'll be inside of it getting married. It's going to look really beautiful. I've bought flowers. I've got the girls' dresses. We got Daniel a suit. We've got candles to make it romantic. It's going to be awesome. Yes, it will. Alrighty guys, I love you both. Happy wedding day! I can't wait for your little family to be united as one. So I don't know if you can see how wrinkly this is. But it's a suit, it's a vest, and I don't like to iron, and you're probably not supposed to iron suits anyway, so I just wanted to show you how awesome steamers are. It like totally does the job. So for any of y'all that hate ironing, and especially if you need to de-wrinkle something as expensive as a suit, this works like a charm. And it doesn't ruin your material, because when you iron nice material like this, it gets too shiny and it is obvious that you ironed it, and you're not supposed to iron stuff like this. But look at that, no more wrinkles. Yay! All right. So here it is, the finished suit, no wrinkles at all. Yay. Here's what it looks like in the back. No wrinkles. Awesome. Came out nice. And what's really special about this suit is that it used to belong to my spiritual dad, who was an elder in our congregation. And when he passed away, my spiritual mom gave it to Adam. It didn't fit Adam, but it does fit Daniel. And so this is the vest. And these are the pants, the slacks. Came out really, really nice. Yay! Alrighty. So there we go. Ready for Daniel to put on. Awesome! Alrighty. These flower ball bouquet. This is Jemmy's, the one that's in the picture here. And these are the girls's, Cassidy and Danielle's. And I'm going to turn this one that is the same flowers as Jemmy's. I'm going to scrunch these together and make it into a little boutonniere for Daniel. Yeah. So yeah, I will take pictures and video of the actual wedding and I will add it to this vlog. Now look at how pretty and sunny it is. It's sunny out now. So yay! By the time 4 o'clock comes around, it will be gorgeous. Wonder if I can walk over to where the canopy is. I'm in flip-flops and a robe. Can you imagine? It's a good thing our neighbors don't live too close. I'll show you where the site is going to be. The canopy doesn't have any decoration in it yet, but this is going to be the land that we give him, where all those trees are. This land right here is Finesse's, and that land over there will be Daniel's. But here's the actual site. I don't know if you can already see the canopy. I'm going to decorate it with flowers, petals on the ground. So yeah, here's the before, and then I'll take video after. Yeah, so right here, we're going to do a little walkway aisle of petals for Jemmy. Yeah, let me stand back. Yeah, so here we go. This is his land. And that used to be my little house that I bought when they were kids. I bought that on my own as a single mom. And the land next to it is ours too. All through here, this is all ours. And then on the other side of the house, you saw the yard this morning when I was showing you the rain. But this is a nice, quaint yard, land, I mean. Yeah. So yeah, gonna have petals all through here. I'm gonna throw petals, pink and white petals, down on the ground in there. This is what it's looking like, and I will show you after. I'm gonna hang a decorative thing here. We're gonna have candles over here. And the beauty about this is that it has shelving, so I think I'll put candles on here. And it even has hooks for flowers, but I don't know if I'll do that or not. Because he wants it kind of rustic, nature-y looking, so I don't want to make it too fake looking. Yeah, and then we're going to have a table right here with candles, Unity candles. So awesome! Let me step back and take a little pic. And I'm going to be vlogging and taking videos throughout the whole day. So I'll probably be putting that on my channel. Let me take a pic real quick. All right, gonna head back now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the kids have always hated it, but then they stare at the pictures later. They love it later.
Cassidy, are you touching the candles? Don't touch anything.
It's so dull when I'm right at
you. Oh, I see.
So then we get the candles, and then go. Have to set it here.
So, like here?
Yeah, you can do
that. Probably, as far back as, yeah.
From what Adam told me, you guys are going to have the girls come in and light the first two candles.
Mm-hmm. Their candles are going to be lit.
They're okay. Going to walk up with it lit.
And light this little one.
Do you want us to do a run through of what they're going to do, kind of?
That's fine.
Okay.
I want to get the whole flow of it down.
Mm-hmm.
And light the one candle. Okay.
And blow it
up. So let me explain. Yeah, they're both going to be walking side by side, and they're going to walk up, and they're each going to veer to one side, and they're going to look at each other. And theirs are going to be lit. They're going to light up Zoe's candle. They're going to blow theirs out, put it down, and then they're going to go to their spaces.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Then I've got a little statement. My part where I ask everybody if they have any objections. I'll ask the two girls directly if they have any objections.
Aw, that's neat.
We'll do a little bit of sermon, mm-hmm. a bit of scripture. Do you?
And then after that, you can do the candle lighting ceremony where the two of you take the flame from Zoe's candle and light the Unity candle.
Yeah.
And you guys can do what you want to do.
And I know you said you had your own vows you wanted to do.
Yeah, we'll say something. Nothing too lengthy or anything like
that. Okay.
To do what?
Whatever everything he needs to say, and then right after you say your vows. Then, you know, put your words, you know, to action by actually uniting the family with the candles.
So what I'll do then is I'll read a little bit in here, just explaining what the Unity candle represents. And then as you guys, when I say,
so we're going to have three roses. They look like little roses. Don't show me too much. I'm not ready yet. Okay, you can stop recording now. And then I'll show you.
Someone was going to go get her.
Huh? And how do I start?
And then push that.
She knows that?
Push that button.
Yeah.
Very pretty. I learned this on Facebook. I have never done it, but that's what it looks like. It's supposed to look like little roses. Let me get a picture really fast so I can show Cassidy what it looks like. Let me see, Cassidy, turn around. Let me see how adorable you are. Oh my word, you are so adorable. You got your hair behind your ears.
Mm-hmm.
Jimmy, look at me. Right here so they can't see you. Put your necklace right down, make sure it's not twisted. Alright, it's beautiful. Okay. One, two, three. I'm not gonna be able to do this. I'm crying. I can't even see. Hold on just for a second. Here, babe, grab this. Grab this like this so you don't fall. Not the other one, too. There. Hold it with your flowers, too. Yeah. That's good. You look beautiful.
Thank you to the friends and family and Daniel Ray. This occasion not only marks the beginning of their marriage and commitment together, shared between these two. Together, they embark today on a new life together, built on the foundations of trust, compassion, and mutual respect.
I do.
If there is anyone in attendance who has cause to believe, speak now or forever hold your peace. Girls, is it okay if your dad marries Jimmy? I'd now like to ask Adam to come forward and say a prayer over this union.
Oh my gosh.
Jehovah God, we approach you now today. This afternoon, and be here to witness Daniel and Jimmy coming together in the union of marriage. We pray that you'll give your Holy Spirit to the ceremony and watch over it, and let things proceed wonderfully on this wonderful, beautiful day that it turned out to be. We leave this now ceremony now in your care and keeping. We pray this. Pray this in the name of your Son, Christ Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Marriage is an ancient human tradition. The personal and social merits that accompany the bonds of marriage have led to its continued endurance before God, celebrating the union between these two people. As the Bible reminds us in Corinthians, love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking. Record of wrongs, love does not delight in evil, but rejoices. Always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. Love never fails. As we celebrate this bond of unity today under the eyes of God, it is important that we keep in mind that the promises we witness here today are serious. As Jesus said, "Have you not read that he who made them at the beginning made them male and female?" He also taught that for this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother, two shall become one flesh. So then they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate. And again, in Ecclesiastes, alone, but two together can take a stand against him, and a threefold cord cannot be quickly torn apart. It is with tremendous feelings of elation and expressions of respect that we proceed. Jimmy Lee, do you take Daniel Ray as your cherished husband in front of these witnesses and promise to stay by him through sickness and in health, joy and sorrow? Daniel Ray, will you take Jimmy Lee as your cherished wife in front of these witnesses and promise to stay by her side through sickness and health? Both shall live. Jimmy Lee and Daniel Ray, while the words you have spoken have sealed your union, it truly symbolizes the melding of your two souls. Daniel, Ray, and Jamie, and Jemmy have prepared vows for each other.
I still remember our first conversation back when we met at Lowe's, and it was random, and I guess it was just a way so we could get to start talking, but I remember like it was yesterday, you were in the cookie aisle, just happened to walk by, and yeah, we started talking, and almost 2 years later, here we are, we have a beautiful baby in the hospital waiting to come home, and you've taken my daughters in with open arms and a warm heart, and that means so much for me. I could not have picked a better person, woman, to spend the rest of my life with and get married to. So thank you very much for giving me the pleasure of making you mine forever and giving my daughters a wonderful woman to look up to.
I'm not only blessed to be marrying someone today, but to also be marrying my best friend. I don't or dreamt of anyone better. You came into my life exactly when I needed you. And you've taught me so much, and I can't wait to grow with you. I'm so blessed to have you and the girls. And I love y'all very, very much. Spend the rest of my life with y'all.
We watched as two flames instantly became one. So too today have your two spirits come together to form one singular entity. Illustrates the space around it and light your path as you move forward with life. At this time, I'd like to ask Adam to come forward and bless this union.
Jehovah, we humbly approach you now. Thank you again for all of us to be able to come together on this occasion in this joyous moment as Daniel and Jemmy join us. We thank you that you created us with the gift that is the ability to love and to be loved. And we pray that Daniel and Jemmy enjoy the love that they have now, and that throughout the years to come, that it remains just as strong as it is today and even grows deeper. We thank you for the gift of the marriage arrangement as you set forth in your word, to bring two people together and to join them as one. And we pray that you also remain in their hearts and minds, and that they make you that third part, that is the threefold cord, as illustrated in Ecclesiastes. Please give them your Holy Spirit and help them through trials that they face now and throughout the years to come. We know that in this world there are many, and we know that now that they will have this happiness and be united together to serve you, that Satan will try to create problems because he wants to break up marriages, because it's the arrangement that you set forth. But we know that with you and with your Holy Spirit, those times can be made easier and we can find the right ways to endure. We pray that they have all the blessings that can come with marriage, and that they have happiness for their whole family that is coming together today, themselves as well as Danielle and Cassidy and Zoe, even though she's not physically here with us. We pray that you continue to watch over her and see her home very, very soon. We hope to see her out of the hospital and in their household in the next few days. And Cece and I personally look forward to seeing the whole family together, worshiping you in your home. Now we ask also that you forgive us when we fall short of your righteous standards, Jehovah. And we leave this in your care. And we thank you once again for all of us to be able to be here to enjoy this. We pray all of this in the name of your Son, Christ Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
The wedding ring perfectly symbolizes the never-ending love you two have for each other. By exchanging these rings, you solidify a lifelong commitment to one another. The rings serve as a welcome and constant reminder of the bond you formed with your partner. You have the rings? Jemmy, please repeat after me. I, Jemmy Lee.
I, Jemmy Lee.
Give you Daniel Ray.
Give you Daniel Ray.
This ring. As a symbol of my enduring love.
As a symbol of my enduring love. Just as the circle of the ring.
Completes itself.
So.
Wait, do it slow. Do it slow. Wait, hold it.
Repeat after me. I, Daniel Ray.
I, Daniel Ray.
Give you, Jimmy Lee.
Give you, Jimmy Lee.
This ring.
This ring.
As a symbol of my enduring love.
As a symbol of my enduring love.
Just as the circle of the ring.
Just as the circle of the ring.
Completes itself.
Completes itself.
So you complete me.
So you complete me.
Vested in me by the state of Texas, I am pleased to pronounce you husband and wife, sealed together today, both in law and in love. Daniel Ray, you may kiss the bride.
Do it slow.
Ladies and gentlemen, I now have the privilege of presenting to you Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Garcia. Yeah.
We love you!
Thank you.
Okay, feel free to go up and hug and do whatever you want.
I apologize for...
Daniel.
I didn't realize you were praying until...
Oh, that's okay.
I apologize.
Daniel. Come out here so they don't knock the candles over. Yeah, come on here so they can hug you and stuff.
Okay, I see.
So they can hug you and stuff.
All right, guys,
and
give me hugs.
Give me some love.
Thank you for it.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Surprise. Thank you.
Daniel, Jimmy.
Congratulations.
Thank you, baby. Thank you.
You're beautiful.
Thank you, buddy.
No, it's okay. I'm going to have them come over here.
Love that.
Wait, Daniel, Jimmy, come hug Grandma.
Thank you.
Love you.
Hi there.
Hold it.
Keep coming.
Wait, I want a hug. Here, can you hold that?
Mama?
Yes. Mama, can you just hold it towards me? Welcome to the family.
Love you. Thank you.
Good girl.
Yeah,
that's
very good.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Welcome to the family.
It's kind of heavy, wasn't it? What else were we going to do, babe? Were we going to do anything else? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, we have a surprise. After the hugs, we have a surprise, and then we can take pictures and stuff in a little bit, okay? Adam? Adrian.
Mm-hmm.
You can take the table apart or whatever and just move it out of the room.
Look, Daniel couldn't keep his eyes off.
Okay.
So go ahead and do that right now.
What are
we doing now? It's none of your business. Yeah, just keep talking to your family. Your new family, Daniel.
Your heels are sinking in?
Yes, very much. I'm almost
flat-footed. Babe, not yet. You gotta move the tape. Is that it already?
Yeah.
Stop it, babe. And make it loud. This is a present from Danielle to Jimmy and to Dad. Put it loud, babe. Dance to your song. She told me this was your favorite song, Jimmy.
Baby, last night.
They didn't know they were gonna dance. Good job, baby girl. You did.
Can you rise in the morning gaze? dark, under September stars and the pouring rain. Ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love? If I never get to, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or with all I got, baby, I could die a happy man.
You can say no if you want to, but I was gonna dance the next song. I don't even know what the next song is gonna be yet, but I was gonna dance with my friend. If you wanna dance with Jenny, just after this, no, after this, you don't want to. Is it okay if Adam does it then?
Absolutely.
Okay. That's why, because usually it's the dad that dances with the daughter. No, I know, but you're the closest thing. I was gonna do Simple Man, but we didn't find the CD in time. Okay. You doing it? It's got batteries right now, is what it is. And it's got a plug-in. But it's old school. It's like from the 80s. It's a Hello Kitty radio. Neither. I was hoping to find another good song on there. All right, see, Glamour. Grandma's got a goofy side. Oh, wait. Hold it. Gotta do it again. That was fun.
That was so beautiful.
Should we go in the Jag and drive away?
I was going to just say,
hey!
They need to go get their medals so they can take the car away.
Oh, or they can just sign it right there?
No, they left it at home.
Oh, okay. Actually, you have to go get your marriage license, so get in the car and go.
Yeah.
We'll get y'all going. They forgot to bring their marriage license.
I'll be back.
Okay, wait, babe! Your bride? Okay, guys, look at me. We're taking pictures. Stay there. Make sure I don't run into the car. Stay. Wait, actually, I want to get that little arch.
I think they're all trying to leave, Mom.
Say goodbye to them then first. Okay. Get pictures with everyone first.
Yeah, let's. Daniel and Mama.
Yeah. And I wanted to do a big group picture too, so.
Okay, yeah, that's cool too.
So let's go over there in front of the tent.
Mama.
Y'all can take pictures in front of the pretty flowers and then they can go get their license and stuff if y'all want to take off.
She was telling us she's doing good with the pictures.
She's good.
Where do you
want us? Probably in front of the tent, maybe.
Thank you.
It looks so beautiful.
Here, let's get a picture of y'all two hugging and stuff.
Make sure you're real.
Hey, look at me, Jennifer.
Oh, I'm nervous. No, I don't need
that. No. Look, I gotta take a picture. All right, let's go in front of. Can you get in front of the tent, Grandma?
And then look.
And then you can just stay there, and we'll walk around you.
Mama, you all right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's another ticket.
Adam.
This, I can go anywhere.
You're
hiking? Yeah. I'm getting
in the party. I'm going to have to hold on to you.
Try to go right in the center so we can make a pretty picture. A little bit more. Right there. Perfect. You're perfect. Now you, Jim. Sorry.
Beautiful.
Guys.
Oh, sorry. I think it's in there.
You're in my shot. Sorry, guys.
That thing is right there.
Y'all can steal them if you want.
Yes, ma'am.
I don't have my phone on me.
Wait.
Okay, if I can't find it, I'm gonna go run and grab
it. I got it. What, babe? Wait, I need you to grab the tripod and take off the camcorder and you have to come back so I can get a big group picture.
Yeah.
Okay, now what other arrangement do y'all want?
Three of them.
Okay, Daniel.
Right here?
Yeah. One. Wait, let's wait till Adam gets out of the way there.
I was in y'all's pictures while it was.
One, two, get closer to Grandma there, Daniel.
Oh, who's that?
No, you don't need to hold on to it.
Okay, one, two. Okay, now what other arrangements do y'all want? Let's do your family first, however you guys want to do that. You stay in it too, babe, and then if they want just the family, then you can get out.
No, he's family now.
No, he's our family.
Yeah.
You're Daniel's our Daniel now.
Okay, well that's what I've been saying about Jemmy. Not that she's my Daniel, but that she's my Jemmy now.
Come on, Bob. It's
a
family.
Yeah. Oh man, they're really dark. I'm gonna have to really doctor these up.
Can we go over there too?
Yes, of course. Everybody. And
you want to make the pictures beautiful.
You can steal these pictures if you want. So if you want to go get in it.
There you go.
Okay. I'm gonna wait till he comes in there.
Cover up Zoe's belly.
Okay. Squeeze in. One. Everybody look at me because I can't see. I don't have my glasses on, so I don't know if your eyes are open or not. One, two, three. Grandma, so we can see who married them.
We gotta get Adrian and Vanessa in there.
Yeah. And I want to get in it. Adrian, you have to get one of me in there too. And we need Adam in here too. That's why I'm hoping Adam hurries up.
He went to go get the...
Okay. Uno, dos, tres. Where can I jump in at?
I'm serious,
Jeffrey. Next to Danielle and
Danielle, Daniel. Scoot that way a teeny bit. I'm going to run over there here. A little bit more.
Don't mess up her weight pictures.
Hey, Mom, one more picture.
Oh, what?
Okay.
What
were you going to do?
Jeffrey, here,
my nephew wants to
do
one.
Go ahead.
Like,
no, that's okay. Come on.
We'll do me in a minute. Well, that sounded bad.
Beautiful.
One, two.
All right. Ready? Think.
And if you, Adrian, because of the lighting, if you kind of tilt it different ways, it gets brighter, then it gets dark. So figure out how, without cutting our heads off. Because I don't have my big flash.
Ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Again, let me do it again.
Yeah. All right.
Ready?
I don't like my big belly.
One, two, three.
Now you go get in there, you and Vanessa. Now y'all go get in there, and then we'll do another one when
I think they want to go
with Adrian and Vanessa.
I think they want to come
back here. Yeah. Adrian, go kind of. Yeah.
Adrian can stand right here.
Vanessa, go between Jemmy and Grandma.
Adrian, your brother.
Adrian is his best friend.
They're like brothers. He's like my second son.
Middle school. Daniel's the only child.
Huh?
No, Daniel.
I've got a girl too.
Pictures.
Jeremy. Yeah. There's a gap right there. There you go. Thank you. Okay, is everyone in? One, two. Man, Adam's missing from all this.
You need to get the license.
I know. I know.
One, two, three. Good button. Okay.
Thank you. Oh, Adam's not gonna be here for all the pictures.
Okay, so, all right. I don't know what we're gonna do with that. It's gonna take him a while.
Thank you.
Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between a bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye, then we danced in the dark under September stars and the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. A happy man, baby. Mm-hmm. Baby, that red dress brings me to my knees. Oh, but that black dress makes it hard to breathe. You're a saint, you're a goddess, the cutest, the hottest, a masterpiece. It's too good to be true, nothing better than you in my wildest dreams. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never see the Eiffel Tower at night, with all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man, yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't need no vacation, no fancy destination, baby, you're my greatest game. We could stay at home, listen to the radio, dance around the fireplace. If I never get to build my mansion in Georgia, I'd drive a sports car up the coast of California. Oh, if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. Baby, I could die a happy man. Oh, I could die a happy man. You know I could, girl. Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between a bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye, then we danced in the dark under September stars and the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy it hard to breathe. You're a saint, you're a goddess, the cutest, the hottest, a masterpiece. It's too good to be true, nothing better than you in my wildest dreams.
So you're gonna pretend like it's that video?
Yeah.
Like you're just like...
It's a restaurant inside the hotel, and I tried it before and it had really good food, so I thought this would, and it's kind of smaller and quiet, you know, so it won't be like a big crowded restaurant. Cassidy, your flowers aren't in the truck, are they?
I don't know.
Did you have them?
No, I didn't see them.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, did you leave them in the truck?
She said she didn't bring it with her. Yeah. You guys got your pictures taken in a lobby. You could take some good pictures in a lobby.
Of the Minion hats.
Yeah.
And so you can remember how pretty it is.
Yeah, my tie, but everything else is rusted.
I was just saying, you know, the
Okay, girls, settle down in here. Okay, Cassidy, settle down in here a little bit, okay? Listen, Cassidy, listen to me, settle down in here. Wow. Yeah. They have changed it. Excuse me, can we just sit anywhere?
Oh, yes, sir.
You mind if we can pull a couple tables together?
Sure, how many?
Probably two tables.
Okay.
I'm Dad. Do I look beautiful? You're like, huh?
I'm like booing during the video weed and everything.
So make her proud. Not do her, but make her proud. My advice.
Yeah, there you go.
Now shut up.
That's good advice.
No,
we're
just Daniel and Jimmy.
Okay, over there together.
Next to Dad or next to Jimmy.
Yeah. So.
One more table. More
what do you think? Yeah.
Well, that's eight seats for eight people.
Yeah, there's eight seats.
Okay, so this is the restaurant that we wanted to bring you to.
but let's go to the front because we got you a room here too for the night.
Oh really? Oh wow.
That's a wedding present. Oh, y'all get to stay here for the night.
If it can be
without the girl. So this is like your little mini honeymoon.
Yeah.
Okay?
That's awesome. Thank you.
And don't worry about it. That's why I made you bring your clothes. So you have something to change out of. And I bought you something to go swimming in. And I bought you something to go swimming in.
Yeah. You got it all covered.
I bought you just shorts and a shirt, and I bought you trunks and a shirt.
I picked up a shirt.
And so, because I knew we were going to start crying, didn't you?
Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. So anyway, I didn't want y'all to just go home, turn the TV on, and think, we're married. So y'all get to have a little
kick
honeymoon.
Kick our feet up.
Yeah.
That was good. That was fun.
Yeah.
Thank you. That's
so if you guys want to settle, we're going to go probably check them in.
Okay.
That's good, baby.
Can I stop now?
Yeah.
You got a good love hug too.
We knew about this the whole time, she said.
All of it. We had tricks up her sleeve.
All right. Wow.
I'm curious to see what the room looks like now.
Yeah, and the restaurant used to be a little bit more enclosed and everything, right? It used to be a little more enclosed.
Absolutely.
He's already had happy hour.
I haven't been here for probably 2 years, I guess.
Yeah.
They actually just completed it a couple of weeks.
Really? Wow.
I want y'all to go. We're gonna go up and check out the room because I want you to carry her over the door thing. Okay.
Do you want to eat first? Or do you want to go?
No, I think let's all go check it out and then we can all, sit down.
Where's the girl? Right.
They're over there with Adrian.
Okay. You're gonna leave them there?
No, we can bring them off.
Awesome. Yeah. Elevators are just down the hallway to your left.
Okay. So there's only one. But wasn't there two sets of elevators
there
before?
There were two sets of elevators.
Okay.
You can do it.
I want to ask though, so I don't feel like
Thank
I'm sneaking around.
You.
Is there any way that we could like sit in the, if we change clothes and all of us just kind of sit in the jacuzzi?
Oh, absolutely.
Even though we're not the guests?
Sure.
Okay. All right. Just to kind of make it like a little, tiny little reception pool party for them. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I didn't want to sneak around. You want to go look at it or anything?
Yeah.
I was going to go show them the room. You can come if you want or not. The room will be, I mean, the table will be reserved for us, so it's up to y'all if y'all want to stay here.
Let me tell them what we're doing.
Yeah. I want to get a picture of him carrying her over the door thing. Hi. Pictures. This isn't, you know, I wouldn't have even said to get... This used to look so much prettier before, don't you? I don't even think I don't even think I want to really take pictures here, so. Because it used to look very Tuscan-ish and with leaves everywhere and just really pretty. All right.
And now they changed it out to
yes.
the back.
Here, I'll take it.
$7.5 million renovation.
Yeah.
So. $7.5 million.
Wow. There's elevators right there.
They look like little doorways.
I thought maybe she was pointing at those.
I know. I thought that earlier.
Oh, all right, whatever. Guide me then. Guide me, babe. There's an elevator there, but she pointed us this way. Go ahead, guys. I walk slow because of my heels. Yeah, I don't like how it looks now. It looks so... It looks... I don't know. It's all white and... I don't know.
Kind of modern.
Yeah. Which, I like modern decoration, but...
Compared to what it used to be?
Yeah, it's more. It looks more like a hospital to me. Oh, she's scared of elevators. Go ahead.
Oh, I'm gonna
move the people that are
down. All right. Oh, this has been recording the whole time. We're gonna get her crying in the elevator.
This will be a bad time to pass gas, huh?
How many Mexicans can we get in an elevator?
Garcia, okay?
Oh, she's Mexican now. She's like, oh, that's right. Garcia, Jimmy Garcia. Yeah.
No, give me
this hand. Give me the other one. Oh, let me turn. Wait, go back. Here we.
I think we're.
We're done being lovey dovey.
So much
I'm hungry and I need a freaking drink.
Or two.
Yeah.
And a cute little buzz.
Shut up. Okay, Cassidy, Danielle, if you want to go look at the balcony, you can now. I'm done with pictures.
I want to be in there.
Wait. I want it to flash. It didn't flash. And it's
okay,
recording.
Come here, guys. We need a serious one.
Oh, okay. Come on. Well, get further back then so I can see your faces because it's really dark.
Yeah. It's just on my turn.
All right, I just go on all the way in. Okay. One. Two. And this is their room. This is the front.
You didn't get us.
Oh, I thought y'all were done. Sorry. Show their room. When you first walk in, they have like a little living room. So they've got a little couch. And that actually, if I remember correctly, that's supposed to sleep people too. So it's got like a little living room, a desk, a TV. They have a little fridge. They have a microwave, sink, and a mirror. And here's the bed, king size bed. They have a nice balcony we just took pictures at. Here's another TV. Nice bathroom.
I'm checking out this nice mirror. And,
I can take pictures of you, babe. Just tell me what you want. Oh, sorry. I'm trying to turn on this light. How do you turn on this light? And here's their shower, really nice shower, glass shower. It didn't used to be a glass shower. So yeah.
I'm just admiring these.
Picture of you doing a selfie. Hold on. Actually, get the picture on the screen and let me see the screen a little bit. Scoot it over to your right a little bit, yeah. One, two. Picture in the picture. Oh, that's where they serve breakfast. That's.
Julian.
Oh, thank you.
He's
okay. Uh-oh, there's a weight limit.
Who's bumping me? Is Jimmy bumping me? Scaredy cat, Jimmy.
You okay?
No.
You crying?
Yeah.
Look at those people running around.
They're doing upstairs, just in case. What do you think they're doing?
She's so dramatic.
What?
You're having a meeting yet?
I said work.
A work meeting.
Yeah. Oh, but it's systemic.
Yeah, you're closing my.
Him doing this,
though.
You cut my name in half.
What? I didn't even take a picture of the actual cake.
Oh, you did?
Of the way, nope, I didn't take a picture of the actual cake the way it was spelled.
Really?
No.
Take a picture right now.
Nope. Just put it on a plate, babe. And then cut,
just,
and then y'all just grab some little pieces to each other. I'll be,
yeah. Just cut that in half.
Like this. Maybe we should cut little pieces, huh?
Cut it in half, babe, so we can feed each other.
Yeah.
Okay. Can we feed each other?
Wait till she grabs her piece too. I'm talking weird, I know I am. Okay. Let me see, Jimmy. No, look at me. Let me see, Daniel. Let me see both of y'all together.
Kiss each other.
can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. A happy man, baby. Mm-hmm. Baby, that red dress brings me to my knees. Oh, but that black dress makes it hard to breathe. You're a saint, you're a goddess, the cutest, the hottest, a masterpiece. It's too good to be true, nothing better than you in my wildest dreams. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never tower at night, with all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die the happy man. Yeah, mm-hmm. I don't need no vacation, no fancy destination, baby, you're my greatest game. We can stay at home, listen to the radio, dance around the fireplace. If I never get to build my mansion in Georgia, I drive a sports car up the coast of California. Oh, if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. Baby, I could die a happy man. Oh, I could die a happy man. You know I could, girl.
Oh yeah, we have to turn the bubbles on, I think, baby, up, babe, up there. Happy wedding day! Happy wedding day. Danielle, Cassidy. Danielle, Cassidy, happy wedding day. Cassidy, remember they said we have to be quiet or else they'll make us leave? No screaming. Happy wedding day! Go ahead, babe, get in. Show us that $250,000 body.
Babe, you want me to take your glasses? No, I can't believe the water is flowing now. What do you need to see?
No, it is.
It should be hotter. Yeah, it's not even hot. Girls, talk quietly, okay?
You all know how to swim?
I'm here too. There's my whole family. We had a nice, pretty wedding. I don't know if I'm in the shot or not, but there's my family. My family is growing. I love my family.
Is this